how to work a boa in burlesque. So you're gonna get the biggest boa you could find, like mine's very thick. You want a thick, big boa because you want to really be able to do all different sorts of movement with your boa. Okay, so you could first start out with the boa around your arms, nice and loose, like this. Then the tail end, so you could swing it around, play with the audience, get them wanting more, teasing them. Then you could slowly bring it down, come up slowly with the boa. You could drape yourself with it, come back down, and then you come back and whip, come through your legs with the boa, come up slowly, and go side to side. You come around with the boa, and you just want to really just play with it, make it feel natural, make it look natural, and that is how you work a boa in burlesque.